In question 17, we have a block moving at a constant speed up a ramp. We're asked which force does no work on or against the object. Well, work is force times distance moved in the direction of the force. The normal contact force is perpendicular to the direction of movement of the block, and so there is no component of the normal contact force in the motion in the direction of motion, and therefore it does no work. This is answer D.